Olivia Thompson is a young actress from Los Angeles, best known for her breakout role in the indie drama Lost in the City. She has since appeared in various television shows and movies, including The Good Doctor and To All the Boys I've Loved Before, Always and Forever.